does he accept that there remains support across the country for Britain taking every diplomatic, political and humanitarian effort to help the Syrian people? And last week's vote was not about Britain shirking its global responsibilities. It was about preventing a rush to war.
Last week, the House of Commons voted clearly, and I've said I respect the outcome out of that vote, and I won't be bringing back plans for British participation in military action. I agree with him we must use everything we have in our power, our diplomatic networks, our influence with other countries, our membership of all the key bodies, the G8, the G20, the UN, the EU, NATO, we must use all that influence to bring to bear. My only regret of last week is I don't think it was necessary to divide the House on a vote that could have led to a vote, but he took the decision that it was.